Sister Laura from the UK. Laura says, my non-Muslim sister needs financial help in getting married. Is it permissible for me to help her? Yes, of course. You will be rewarded as well, even if she's not Muslim, provided you're not helping her from the zakah money. As zakah is only for Muslims. But voluntary charity, yes, you will be rewarded for assisting her to get married, of course. And make sure that this money would not be spent in haram.